lady ordered like a million pizzas, a million salads. Like, it smells really good, but like, this is insane. This crazy order is $365 worth of things. And when I accepted this order, it told me it was only gonna pay out $7. So there's the receipt. Literally, I don't want you guys to think I'm making this up. Like, I'm like literally crossing my fingers that this is a bigger tip than what DoorDash said it was gonna be. It's 8 pizzas and 9 salads. So they gave me a $10 tip, which is better than the $7 I thought I was gonna get. But also, you think $10 on an almost $400 order with almost 20 items is an adequate tip?